And blue pulls into position to shoot. The Red Alliance hot goal is active. And now Shockwave takes a shot through at the last second. 30 points go to Red ahead of the Blue Alliance. Plenty of time now for Blue to step into action. Well over 2 minutes remaining as the Loggerbots take one from the sidelines for Red. 492 Titan Robotics trying to defend against the Red Loggerbots who line up at the truss and clear it for 10 points. The ball bounces back into the blue side of the field while 4542 tracks it down. The Titanium Talons clear the ball and it's all Shockwave who scoops it back up. Whipping into position, Shockwave under the truss goes clear for the scoring opportunity. The ball goes right through the goal. Shockwave responsible for 30 points plus the 10 up top. A minute and a half remaining in the match. Shockwave now plowing around as the Blue Alliance whippersnapper swings it over to the human player. Titan 492 in possession for Blue now, making their way around town on the hunt for the goal. It's a triple team Red Alliance possession in the area, but the Titan says no way and goes low anyways, putting it down for 11 points Blue with 60 seconds remaining. Nearly 60 points separate these teams as Shockwave with Red possession lines up for the shot and it's through, bringing it home 20 extra to expand the lead. With 45 seconds left, the Blue Alliance is still in it. Titan has possession. And 492 losing possession down low into the low goal. They're okay with that as they hunt down another game piece from the human player. Comes in from the sidelines, a blue ball goes wild in the center. And 41-27, the Loggerbots. They're looking for a piece of the action while Shockwave lines up to shoot. It's good for Red. 15 seconds remaining as a truss shot from Blue counts for 10 points and the clock ticks down. We are into single digits. The Loggerbots with Red possession. Looking for 10 more at the buzzer. It's good. We'll clean up the mess and have the results from match number 117 in just a moment.
All right, teams, we got a green light. Let's get our robots off the field.
Gentlemen, one technical foul to announce straight from the desk of our head referee. In match 117, the Blue Alliance Robot 492 incurred a G12 technical foul for possession of the opposing Alliance ball. Factored into our score with 240 points. Congratulations to the Red Alliance.